Fucking missing, miss. Assuming there's some other people over there. Fucking, I got LMB behind me too. Just gonna run this way. Fucking, they're not fighting on anyone, it's just Rikers. Do some weaving. Run away! That was a close one. Got away. Where the hell am I now? Alright, let's go down. Let's actually get to that safe room there. Restock. See anyone in this? Hopefully no one jumps me. DZ3, we're making good progress there. I hear yelling. I don't know who's fighting what, but I'm just gonna run through here. And continue running. Clean. Alright, let's get to that safe room. Still in combat, not this bullshit again. Come on. Go find them. You're a useless bomb. There you go. Go find them.
Dark Zone's a joke.
Dark Zone is a joke. Who's there?
Who's talking?
Hey, get over here before someone notices you.
Got a new phone, trying to take care of it as I just drop it on the floor. That's nice of me. Take this phone. Alrighty, so, you got anything good for me? Not really. You got next to nothing for me. Alright, let's go back out. Go, keep going down. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Hopefully I'll get nice people. I know I was killing a lot of people the last few days, but since then, getting out of that bad habit. Let's be real lazy going into that. Or actually, that one's not bad, but no, we'll go this one. Pass through here first. Oh, fuck. Thank you. Thanks, buddy. I'm like coming out the safe room to these guys. I don't want any trouble here. Why not?
Alert, an agent has left your team.
Free box. I'm full, so I'm heading down to a bottom extraction point. There's no one up in six, though. Not today.
Entering a contaminated area.
You need any boxes? You got any items? Alright, so there's a big flamethrower guy in here. First aid station's out. Hondley, name delete down there, hey? Got some purple. Nothing too good. Let's go check the chest back here, see if anyone's opened it. And nothing too good there. Check the other one. Oh, where is it? should be here. There's normally two in here. Alright, let's get going. Oh, actually, it might be this side. Oh, here it is. Oh, fuck. Going in circles. You ready to extract? Alright, let's keep going then. Let's get down there.
Leaving contaminated area.
Actually, since there's two of us. We'll just go right there. Right up here. There's a voice. I'll go call it.
Let me finish this. You got that? You pig!
Positive.
Well, there's still a lot of them left, apparently. You want to go safe room first, or? All right, let's hope no one comes to screw with us.
Extraction of cargo now in progress.
Alright. Nice and clean.
Ready to bring it on board.
Cargo has been extracted. Leaving the contaminated area.
Alrighty.
Ain't never going back in the cage. Oh wait, I was looking for this. Good, not green. Greeny greens. I don't even pick them up anymore. Restock. All right, let's fight some elites. Or one elite, there's normally like seven here. This is a good place to hide when you go rogue. If you're on manhunt, go sit up top there, three entrances. Oh, it's on the other side, that's why. Alright. come in here to get stuff to use on a different character and just sell it.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Exiting the contaminated area.
Yeah, might as well pick up the blues.
On your position.
So far today, no one's been doing anything in here. No extractions, nothing.
Chopper is inbound.
Whoop.
Cargo pickup underway.
Shittiest thing ever. Now you just got. You can't even take the stuff anymore.
Yeah, I'm like, I can't even leave it, right? I just have to.
Pickup secured.
You might be able to. What you could do is deconstruct one item, see if you can call for an extraction. Because sometimes you can't fit all nine, but you can fit maybe six of it or three of it. So you could deconstruct one by one and see.
Yeah, you know what? Better yet, spawn some enemies and I'll get killed and you can just pick up my stuff. And then I'll, like, go fix the room.
Alright, well, there's stuff over here shooting people.
I'll be gone for like 10 minutes trying to clear out some room.
It shows you drop three publicly, so I'm just gonna leave them. I'm gonna guard it for you.
Okay.
And this guy just came and stole it. I'm just standing here. There's nothing you can loot anymore, but I'll just keep your body clean.
Agent is joining your team.
What up? What are you guys trying to do right now?
I'm just getting shit just to sell on lower characters.
Alright.
Can you guys do the challenge, or have you done it already?
I'm not actually 30.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is like my 29 kind of twink.
Shit.
Yeah, I still need to get to 30. Like halfway there.
You're 15. The easiest way to level is just doing all the side missions in one section of the map. Because you get a bunch of extra XP, and then you get a bunch of, a bunch of blueprints as well. Or items, I can't remember if it's a blueprint or an item it gives you.
I think you get blueprints from them.
Yeah, but if you finish all of them, you get this side quest at the safe house in that area. And if you go there and you talk to, like, the JTD or JTF person, whatever the heck, they'll give you a reward for finishing all the side missions in that one specific
area. Oh, yeah, they'll give you a blueprint and some XP.
Yeah.
I was doing that yesterday.
Yeah, I got to level 30 without even finishing the main storyline. If you guys want, you could run through the hard modes with me. I mean, I'm gonna do the challenge here soon, so I mean, I don't know if you guys are good. Probably wouldn't be able to do that. There you go.
That'd be cool.
Oh! Fuck! I stood still too long. Cleaners behind me too. Got name deletes on the one side now too. Some more purples.
Alrighty. I guess you gotta extract now too.
Archer, then you get rid of everything except a purple. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Oh, I'll have to respawn.
Fucking sniper over there. Of course.
You can't get me.
Just come over to me.
Complete.
Alright, where do you want to go? Surprise. Thank you. I hate how the microphone cuts in and out a lot in here.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Tech. Shitty chest. I'll take that. Alright, well this one sucks. Oh, it's right here. Fucking, I'm blind. 9 out of 9.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Oh, believe we got followed. Oh fuck, my stash is full now. I've only extracted a few things. I don't need a weapon magazine. I am gonna go level up one of my other characters now. Oh, we got a big gun over here.
Get
Can we just stop fighting people for like 2 seconds? Jeez.
You can do all the cop killing you want here.
Hey, pings and paces with this shit here.
Apparently I could walk backwards through that guy. Oh, shortcut.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Exiting the contaminated area.
Oh, it's because that guy blew up. I was like, what the hell? Alright, I'm out of here.
Attention, leaving Dark Zone.
What are you waiting for? Don't ask where this came from. I'll be waiting when you're ready to deal. Hey, stupid! Over here!
I might come back on this guy later. I'm gonna go place a lower level character.
Alright, cool. What level are they at?
Four? That's 4 or 5.
Oh, damn, I was gonna say I'd start a new one with you.
I mean, I'm not that far in. I've only done the hospital mission.
Then you want to run through the low-level stuff with me then?
Sure.
All right, cool. All right, then I'll... Actually, help me track this stuff real quick.
Yeah?
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
I can hold one item and I don't want to pick up any of these things. Well, it's even started for us already, too. Let's just hope this person's a nice person. I'm getting invited by a lot of people. Got stuck on a light.
They didn't make me go through all the lights.
Continue. Lagged out a little. Dun, 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 dun. Restock and log out. She called me stupid. That's annoying.
I got everything you need.
Fucking, she never has anything good for me anymore. For an hour broadcast. Stop broadcast.